Run. I will be teaching different skills. Class 4, subject is EVS, part 1, chapter 5. I will be teaching different skills. Okay, different skills. In this video, we are going to learn about some different occupations like tailor, cobbler, that's all. Students, first see, we learn about introduction to different skills. See, we come across many people in our day-to-day life whose services make our life comfortable and easy. Those people are skilled in their jobs. Some of these people like carpenter, cobbler, etc. acquire their skills from their family. We come across many people in our day-to-day life whose services make our life comfortable and easy. These people are skilled in jobs. Some of these people like carpenter, cobbler, etc. acquire their skills from their family. They acquire their skill from their family or from their father. So their skilled jobs. Their skilled jobs. Okay? See, next. See, occupation. What is occupation, students? See, occupation, the work which people do to earn money is called occupation. Any work you will do, earn money is called occupation. Okay? The work which people do to earn money. The purpose is earn money is called occupation. See, students, see the picture. What is he doing? What is his qualification? Tell me. He is a tailor. Very good. He is a tailor. What is he doing? He is doing tailoring. He is stitching clothes. Okay? Very good. See, who is stitching your uniform? Tailor. Very good. Very good. See, next. Tailor. He is a tailor. See, in this picture, Manoj is a tailor. He stitches clothes. Who stitches clothes? Manoj is a tailor. He stitches clothes. He uses scissors and sewing machine to stitch clothes. He learned stitching from his father. He makes beautiful designs on suit. Okay? He learned from his father. He learned stitching from his father. Who learned stitching from his father? Manoj. He is a Manoj. Understand? Manoj is a tailor. Tailor also one of the different skills. Okay. Understand? Next. Move on. See, what is the picture? What is he doing? See, he is a cobbler. He is stitching a shoe. Understand, students? See, next. Cobbler. Samson is a cobbler. He makes a mints and polishes shoe. He also mints school bags, ladies' purses, etc. He uses nylon thread, nails and different types of tools for his work. He belongs to family of cobblers. Okay? Who is a cobbler? Samsung is a cobbler. What is he doing? He makes mints and polishes shoe. Okay? He also mints school bag, ladies' purse, etc. He belongs to a family of cobblers. Understand, students? Okay. Next, move on. Summary. What is the summary of the lesson? Some of these people like carpenter, cobbler, etc. acquire their skills from their family. The work which people do not do to earn money is called occupation. Manoj is a tailor. He stitches clothes. Samsung is a cobbler. He makes mints and polishes shoes. These are the summary of the lesson. See, homework questions. First one is, write the names of the three occupations which require formal training. What is occupation? Who stitches clothes? Who is a tailor? Who makes mints and polishes shoes? See, these are the homework questions. All of you do in your home regularly and note down in your EVS classwork. Okay, students? Now, see, now I stop this lesson. Tomorrow I will continue this lesson, different skills, part 2. Okay, Sairam students.